Morning, so it's day 5 and today I'm going to drive from Vilnius to Ortisei Cicada. 11 a.m, let's drive. It was a short drive today of 100 or 120 kilometers. Washroom ready. Hello. Here. Go to sleep. Able to edit. And this nice view. Wow. Just outside the hotel window, you can see a small cable car going right to the top of those mountains. I'm going to take that cable car right now, go to the top, hike, fly the drone, get back home and sit with the edit. Let's go. So it's day 6 or 5, I don't know, I don't even remember, been driving for last week. So finally reached Ortisei Cicada Valgad. You know, this is I guess the most visited place here in Dolomites. I'm staying here for 2 days. Reached yesterday morning, it was actually raining and today it's again gloomy. You can see the place looks amazingly good. Got to do a long hike now for next 4 or 6 hours. Need to take the cable car to the top of the mountain. Okay, so we just reached the Cicerpal Alpe di Susi. It's a long hike of 4 or 6 hours. Need to get the tickets first. It's kind of difficult to see everywhere here in Italy because everything is written in Italian language, so you don't even able to figure it out where to actually go and get the tickets. Let's ask around and get the tickets immediate. Damn, I'm already tired for walking for last 15 minutes. I don't know how I'm going to stay for next 4 or 6 hours. No water, no food. Let's try. Thank you. All right, got the tickets. Up and down, it's 20 euro, like 2000 bucks or 1600 bucks. Entrance. Seems I'm the only one in this cable car. People have been starting since morning, I guess, 6 a.m. Right now it's 10 a.m. because I actually was watching last few episodes of the Arrow series. It was amazing. Got to start with the season 2 once I get back home, maybe. Alright, it's closing. Let's go. So we are going up to the mountains of Alpe di Susi. Going to start with the hike right from the top. Going to find some space to get the drone up. Most probably I'm not going to see the police. But yeah, we will see. Man, look at this. Okay, it seems to be raining on the top. I cannot afford to see the rain today. Man, it was raining whole day yesterday. God damn. But yeah, I see some rain droplets here in the glass. I just hope it's not raining on the top of the mountain. Ooh, wow, Valgardena looks so big. I don't know why everyone says it's a small town. It's huge. I mean, not as compared to our Indian cities or towns, but it's kind of huge as compared to, I mean, Italian towns or cities.
Nice, neat.
Valgatena, right there. Wow. So carrying such a huge bag is absolutely not recommended for your long hikes, but I had no option because I have to carry two cameras, two big lenses, Gorilla Pod, GoPro, Osmo Pocket, three drone batteries, the drone itself, the RC controller, man, that's a lot of stuff inside the bag and it's way too heavy. Let's see how much I can keep it for today. I just hope I can make it for maybe at least 2 or 3 hours of hike. If I cannot, then I have to return back immediate. I don't have water right now. Maybe I'm going to get water somehow up there in the mountains. I just hope there is a restaurant on the top of the mountain. I read it somewhere. Let's see. So we just reached to the top of the mountain. LPD Susi. How many options do we have? Hotel Resto Icaro, Hotel Resto Sony, Saltria. So it's really getting tough to hike with this bag, man. It's so heavy. So all I'm waiting now is for the rains to stop so that at least I can get the drone up. Looks so surreal and impossible. So if you're hiking in Dolomites, just make sure you're carrying lots of water bottle and food. This is long, super long. I don't know how people are doing those 4, 6, 8 hours of hike. There is this restaurant on the top of the mountain and got apple strudel, I guess. That's what they call. That's what it is good. So finally approaching the last leg of the hike. More 500 kilometers to go to reach the cable car. God, sick experience. Just got to go reach the hotel, continue with my Netflix and then edit after some time. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.